Hello everyone, this is Hieromania. Welcome back to my playthrough of Dragon Quest Builders. Currently in Chapter 4, Tentagel. Previously, Davilas explored the northern part of Tentagel Moor and acquired enough coal and iron to make steel broadswords, sledgehammers, a steel shield, and iron armor. Now I think we're just about ready to go reclaim the Banner of Hope. Maybe some more holy water. All the holy water. Maybe some divine daggers. Also, we found some food. Make more medicinal herbs, some chimera wings, maybe a fishing rod, alrighty then. Let's set out and explore the southern part of the land. Purifying as we go. A monster camp within inside of the castle. With dark skeletons. And a Legerdeman. So long, beasties. And the chest contains 20 stones. Might as well take what's here. And to the west, a giant floating rock. I wonder what that one contains. Might as well find out. Now let's purify those and find out. Aha, coal! We didn't find so much of it earlier. I'm sure we'll need more of it. Now then, on we go. Hello? Excuse you. I see another monster camp. With two Legerdemen and a Knight Abhorrent. So long. Now there's you two. One down. Now for you. Come back here. So long. And we can now access the chest. Three lumps of gold. Hey, hey. So long. Oh ho, metal slime. So long. And we acquired some silvery sludge. Now to infiltrate the monster's castle. Tis I. I smell different, huh? Got some sludge stone from a bloody hand. Troll up top. a little breaking and entering. Magic doors. Hello, skeletons. Another skelly. So long. And we can take a couple of tables, or four. And there's a chest with 10 iron ingots. Another chest in here, with a bench. Another magic door for our collection. Hello. No fair healing. Oh, hello. So long, Knight Abhorrent. And his chest contains 10 fur. Hello, monster. Nighty-night. Anything on this balcony? Nothing that I can see. Some lovely dragon bone decor. Alright then. Upstairs we go. Two Knights Abhorrent. See if we can only pull one. Down here, pal. Is this wall tough for you? Tougher than the stairs. And we get chains. The wall is too tough for my hammer. There goes any thought of taking it. At least for now. Hello. So long. Anything out here now? A chest. With healing cream. Well, well, evil idols. Me want. There are also those idols at that hermitage. Might have to go appropriate them. Troll. Come around the front, guy. Thank you. So long. Now for you guys. And you. The monsters are taken out, so the chests are unlocked. Sounds good. So we can open these chests now. One contains steel sabatons. Reduces falling damage by 50%. But the other contains the Banner of Hope. Will do, Rubus. Alrighty. We get the Banner of Hope. Was that person outside? Ah, the light returns. Such as it is. Finally, we can use the Banner of Hope here. Naturally. Legendary weapons and armor, huh? Okay, then. Will do, Rubus. Okay, then. Hello, Princess. And Merlund. And someone else. Hello, Princess. Yes, indeed. Yes, it is. Okay, Princess. And we get a strength ring. Thank you, Princess. She has a quest for us now. Hello, Merlund. Well, that's good. Very well, my friend. Indeed. I look forward to it. And who are you, my friend? Yes, indeed. So it seems. Well, hello, Lance. Interesting. And they all have quests for us. Let's see. Some more shrooms on a stick. More fried frog stool. Okay. And next time, we'll start working with these good folks to rebuild the castle. This is Hey Rotlinia, I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.